At the show on time, so I'd like to request everybody, parents, graduates, to take the seats as soon as possible so that we have a wonderful start to an extraordinary, wonderful evening. If you're still not into the convocation hall, if you're hearing my beautiful voice from outside the convocation hall, seat number says F123. Please read that as F23. If your seat number says 134F, please read it as F34. You can start the show on time. If you have troubles locating your seat, please meet me or the volunteers. We've got extra plans, printouts, and everything. I must compliment out of the graduates and the parents and families. The parents and families are the more disciplined ones. Just look at them, how wonderfully they are seated around. Let's set an example this time. I'm happy to see more people on the seats. There is one announcement which is regarding the order of degree distribution, which has changed a little bit since I last emailed you. So there's no change in the PhDs and the two-year MTechs. It's exactly in the order by which you are seated. Thereafter, in the five-year dual degree, we do have a little bit of a change. Console room, can you lower the music, please? Console. In the order of the degree distribution, the PhD is intact, two-year MTech intact. Thereafter, the five-year BTech MTech. We'll start with the BIM. We'll continue with the IBMs. Thereafter, we'll start with ICM, CLIS branch, IHM, HCI, IIM, IS, IRM, my favorite, robotics, ISM, thank you, software engineering, IWM, wireless, and thereafter, we continue with the BTech electronics. So when you ask to queue, please remember you need to queue in the order that I just said. I'll repeat it once more. The bioinformatics 5-year, the biomedical engineering 5-year, the CLIS 5-year, the HCI 5-year, the intelligent systems 5-year, robotics 5-year, software engineering 5-year, and the wireless 5-year. So we'll queue up in the same order. Of course, there will be people who will guide you side stage, who will make sure that you do that so in the same order. And lastly, because the procession is just about to enter, please note that everybody stands up when the procession enters, and we continue standing till the national anthem. Thank you. After intelligent systems, it's IMM followed by IRM. So it's IAM, IMM, IRM. Thank you.
I request our Honorable Director, Professor P. Nagabhushan Sir, to welcome our Chief Guest of the Evening and Padma Bhushan Awardee, Professor V. Rajaraman Sir. I request Dr. Manish Goswami Sir, Associate Dean AAA, to greet our Honorable Director, Professor P. Nagabhushan Sir. I now request Dr. Ranjana Vyas Ma'am to greet Srimati Dharma Rajaraman Ma'am. I now request Dr. Pooja Mishra Ma'am to greet Srimati Lakshmi Bhushan Ma'am. Thank you very much, Ma'am.
Chairman, sir, I request you to kindly declare convocation open.
I declare that the convocation is open.
Honorable Chairman, CNET and BOG, sir, I request you to present your address.
Good afternoon to all of you. Respected Padma Bhushan Awardee, distinguished Professor V. Rajaraman, honorable invitees, members of the Governing Council and Senate, the great expectation of this universe, the young graduates, all our colleagues, media friends, parents of the graduates, invitees, and well-wishers. Good afternoon to all of you, and a hearty welcome to all of you to the 14th convocation of the Indian Institute of Information Technology, Allahabad, Prayagraj. This is a special convocation for us because this is a rejoiceful celebration for us when the institute is stepping into 20s since its inception in 1999. This will be a memorable festival during the eventful period of Beyond 20 by 2020 of this institute, which has originated as a member of the first batch of the family of IIITs. At the outset, it is my pleasant responsibility to place on record the quality lead provided by our noble chairman of the Board of Governors, Sri Ravikant, who just in the recent past completed his tenure, and therefore we are missing his august presence now. Hence, I am enacting both the roles of officiating chairman and the director of the institute. Very delightful aspect of this convocation is the presence of an luminary in the field of computer science and information technology. Padma Bhushan Awardee, Professor V. Rajaraman, happens to be the iconic figure, being the founder father who seeded the idea of computer science and engineering program in India for the first time at the Indian Institute of Technology, Kanpur. Subsequently, moving from IIT Kanpur to Indian Institute of Science, Bangalore, he built state-of-the-art Center for Advanced Education and Research in Supercomputing. The books authored by him were the first set of books from India on computer science and engineering. No one of us would be able to describe the multidimensional personality of Professor V. Rajaraman as befittingly as was done by none other than the then director of IIT Kanpur, Professor V. Sampat, who mesmerized the entire audience in one of the functions of the Computer Society of India. We are thankful to Madam Dharma Rajaraman, who supported us in making Professor V. Rajaraman to accept this invitation. We are blessed that both of them are with us today. Luckiest are the passing out candidates who are in the auditorium as they are being blessed by the great stalwart Professor V. Rajaraman. And here I have got to also add that Professor V. Rajaraman was the guide and the professor for our previous director, Professor Biswas. I am delighted to share the fact that all the young graduates far earlier to this day of convocation have already been placed in the companies of their dream choices, and thus all of them have already become the brand ambassadors of IIIT Allahabad. In fact, the entire flight from Bangalore yesterday carried only IIIT Allahabad graduates. While we are so happy and proud of them on their very successful accomplishments, personally, somehow, I still feel that such eminent and brilliant scholars in bigger mass could have thought of pursuing higher studies and could have been the contributors to the growth of knowledge in computer science and information technology. I pray that my wish comes true sooner. Today, we are witnessing 240 and 77 youths graduating respectively with bachelor's degree in information technology and electronics and communication. 173 candidates walking out with master's degree in various disciplines of information technology, electronics, bioinformatics, biomedical engineering and management. And 16 candidates are receiving doctoral degrees from IIIT Allahabad. Of the total tally, 94 are young ladies and 412 are young men, in whose safe hands the future of India and the prosperity of the world are entrusted. The passing out graduates were all extraordinarily good during their stay. They were all-round performers, expert coders, rose to greater heights in several hackathon events, drew the attention during sprouting stage itself, and also remained equally significant in several off-classroom activities, sports, music, dramatics, event management, and event performances. They have resonated to the pulse and for the cause of the society in several ways, including participating in a noble job of educating the downtrodden children. With such promising future generation of technocrats of great India, I like to share what I read from an interesting book, Reflections in Time by Satyapal. The following lines are from Dyke as presented in that book. I am reading them aloud so that I also would hear the lines along with you and try to internalize the expectations hope there. I quote, are you willing? I quote, are you willing to forget what you have done for other people and to remember what other people have done for you? I repeat, are you willing to forget what you have done for other people and to remember what other people have done for you? Are you willing to ignore what the world owes you and to think what you owe the world? Are you willing to put your rights in the background and your duties in the middle distance and your chances to do a little more than your duty in the foreground? Are you willing to see that your fellow men are just as real as you are and try to look behind their faces into their hearts hungry for joy? Are you willing to own that probably the only good reason for your existence is not what you are going to get out of life, but what you are going to give to life? Are you willing to close your book of complaints against the management of the universe and to look around for a place where you can sow a few seeds of happiness? I repeat this. Are you willing to close your book of complaints against the management of the universe and to look around for a place where you can sow a few seeds of happiness? Are you willing to do these things even for a day? Are you willing to do these things even for a day? I'm very sure that the birds which are ready to fly off on this day are more than willing to do all of them. We also posed some similar targets upon us at the Institute. IIIT Allahabad also desires to accomplish beyond We have set goal to improve the GRAS qualification index of the engineers coming out of India. In this direction, our first step happened to be signing of a historic memorandum of understanding with Indian Space Research Organization. This memorandum of understanding implies that we desire to make the scientists and engineers employed in ISRO pan-India realize that the government of India has invested in ISRO so much that the state-of-the-art infrastructure created across India should also be utilized in creating the knowledge and new technology for the future by enrolling themselves for research studies leading to PhD, M.Tech, and MBA at IIIT Allahabad. This enables IIIT Allahabad to virtually append ISRO facilities and state-of-the-art laboratories available over there as extended wings of IIIT Allahabad and participate in the whole course of understanding and reacting to several ripe problems, issues, and challenges. When scientists and engineers from ISRO will be visiting our campus, our young students will get ample opportunities to rub their shoulders with them and thus would get several opportunities to take up real-life challenges. The MOU also provides internship, project, and research avenues for our BTech, MTech, and research scholars. We are proud that this is the first MOU of its type in India. Obviously, the inspiration for such an idea has emanated from the learning profile and nobility that the young graduates have displayed during their stay in the campus. The other wonderful accomplishment of IIIT Allahabad is that it has successfully introduced a new learning vertical entitled BTech Information Technology Business Informatics. We derive pride in letting you know that all seats in the maiden batch have got filled up by top rankers. Dear graduates, you are flying out, leaving your memories with us. We shall cherish with which we continue to live here. At this festive event of your takeoff, I would like to quote what Justice Deepak Mishra, Honorable Former Chief Justice of India, had said in one of the convocation address. Please listen to this carefully. Young graduates, I quote, "I would suggest that all of you remain content while having great ambitions. I would further suggest that never be swept away by the hurry of climbing up the ladder of success. Success shall come gradually with effort and not by ambition. You should bear in mind that ambition alone with desire is an enemy. You should bear it in mind that ambition alone with desire is an enemy, but ambition with necessary hard work and acceptance of limitation, is a friend. Make ambition a friend. Young friends, make ambition a friend, not a cause for stress in life. Live the life. Enjoy experiencing every moment in your life. After all, life is the passage through several moments. Let us understand that life is for a meaningful living. And while living, let us act on conviction and certainty, not on provocation. Let us act on conviction and certainty and not on provocation. All the best and thank you very much. Jai Hind. Now, I request the chief guest, Padma Bhushan awardee, distinguished Professor V. Rajaraman, to deliver the much-awaited convocation address.
Good afternoon. My throat is not as good as it used to be, a little bit hoarse. So please bear with me. Director, and the chairman of the Board of Governors, Dr. Nagabhushan, members of the Board of Governors, members of the Senate, faculty and staff of the Institute, graduating students, their parents, current students, ladies and gentlemen. It gives me great pleasure to address you on this happy and auspicious occasion of the 14th convocation of this great institute. I would, at the outset, thank Dr. Nagabhushan for giving me the privilege. I am no stranger to the IIIT system. I was earlier associated with the IIIT at Hyderabad, Bangalore, Thiruvananthapuram, and Gwalior. And this is my first visit to IIIT in Allahabad, and I'm highly impressed by the beautiful campus and one of the best IIIT campuses in India. I congratulate the graduating students, and I'm sure that you will bring prestige to your institute in all your future endeavors. We are now in the midst of a new information revolution, which has been brought on by the confluence of many technological events. The geometric increase of the processing power of computers, the doubling of storage capacity almost every 18 months, and most notably, the doubling of the bandwidth of communication systems every year. I remember a few years ago, there was a long queue to get a landline. Today, everybody carries around a mobile phone in his or her pocket. So there's a huge revolution which has taken place between the 1960s and 2000s. All these three technologies have revolutionized the world. When I started working with computers in 1955, it was an analog world. And all communication and most of computing was analog. Now, there is no more analog computing left, and there's no more analog communication. Everything has become digital. First computer I worked with was an IBM 1620, which required a big hall and consumed tens of kilowatts of power to operate in 1962 or so. I remember the first digital computer with a Fortran compiler, which came to India at IIT Kanpur in 1963 while I was there. It was an IBM 1620. That had 60 kilo digits of memory. In those days, memory was actually computed not as bytes, but as digits. Digit being a four-bit string. It had no hard disk. It had three tape systems as secondary memory, and did arithmetic by table lookup. In other words, in order to multiply 3 and 4, you'd fed 3 and 4 to the main memory, and out came from the memory the answer 12. So even the arithmetic was done like a schoolboy does today. One had to input data and programs using a punch card. The integrated circuit chip in smartphones today that we carry and the embedded chips in our washing machines are immensely more powerful than that machine which occupied an entire room. Now each of these chips is a speck of intelligence. These specks of intelligence are no more isolated. They are interconnected by wireless system. The interconnections, namely networking, endows the system with an enormous amount of intelligence. Networking is the key. Our brain has billions of neurons. Each neuron is incapable of doing anything. However, when they are interconnected by a complex web, the intelligence emerges. In fact, it has been said that as you become older, neurons die by millions. But fortunately, whatever neurons are left, they get better interconnected. So in some sense, you become more wise because the interconnection essentially gives you some wisdom. So I still have some hope. Networks are profoundly changing the rules of the game in this new digital economy. In the old economy, scarcity of an item was considered valuable. For example, gold is valuable because it's scarce. In the networked world, abundance makes an item valuable. For example, an isolated mobile phone has no value. More the number of mobile phones and better the interconnection network, the more is the value of each mobile phone. You have to understand these new rules of technology in this new digital interconnected world to survive in the forthcoming economy. In the Hindu pantheon, we have Brahma, the creator, Vishnu, the preserver, and Shiva, the destroyer. In the digital economy, Brahma and Shiva are very active, whereas Vishnu is not able to hold on for too long. New items are created every day, and items become obsolete very quickly. I remember when I was a boy, music was stored in 78 RPM records. It was replaced by spools of magnetic tapes in my youth, cassette tapes in my middle age, CDs in my senior years, and now by pen drives and YouTube and smartphones. In fact, my lifetime collection of cassette tapes and CDs have become electronic waste. What does this mean to you who are now entering the new digital world? What are the mantras you should remember to survive in this new economy? I'll call them the five A's: anticipation, adaptation, adherence, and aggression. Anticipation, what I mean by anticipation is anticipate change. What you have learned during your studies in IIIT Allahabad is bound to change. It is essential to continuously monitor technology and its trends and anticipate tipping points where growth feeds on itself. Smartphones are an example. When the mobile network improved, the cost came down of communication. And there was a spurt in demand for the ownership of smartphones. And the demand increased exponentially. Another example that I would give is the World Wide Web. That grew rapidly only with the arrival of search engines. That proved to be the tipping point. So in every new technology, there is a time which arrives when the balance tilts in favor of the technology. Be agile. Agility is the ability to adapt to new technologies and adopt them, even better, invent new ones when a new technology is on the horizon. The first entrant in a technology sets standards and gets disproportionately high returns. A prime example is Jeff Bezos, who understood the power of the internet and started Amazon, the first e-commerce company. He followed up with the first cloud computing company, Amazon Web Services, that used the excess computing power provided by the Amazon e-commerce company. In both these cases, he was the first one to realize the importance of the new technology, and that made Amazon a dominant company. Adapt. Adaptation is seeing a situation changing. Sometimes it may be even necessary to abandon a successful product when the demand for it is at its peak. A prime example is Kodak. Kodak was a leader in films. One of its engineers, Steven Sasson, working in the research department of Kodak, invented the first digital camera. But Kodak kept this under the cover and said that if a digital camera becomes popular, then film industry will die. And so they didn't encourage the coming of digital camera and continued to work with film cameras. And now Kodak has become history. Nobody ever now uses films at all. So even though their own company invented the digital camera, they let it go because they didn't realize that the world is changing. Adhere to standards. Common standards are essential for the growth of networks. When a network prospers, the individual gadgets which are connected to the network also prospers. Picking the right standard and adhering to that will reap huge rewards. Those who adopted TCP/IP protocol standard prospered. The emergence of MPEG for video and its derivative, MP3 for audio, made the international, both of them became international standards and have had an immense impact on multimedia and the internet. Be aggressive. Aggression, in my interpretation, is being bold and taking risks. Letting go of a product when it is successful and exploring new ones is aggression. IBM was a highly successful company with its mainframe technology. It was too slow to give it up and concentrate on small, highly networked systems. It is currently a shadow of what it was in the 70s. Giving away a product free and spending a lot of money on its development is aggression. Google gave away the search engine and Google Maps free. It later found a way of making money by linking the Google search to advertisements as well as Google Maps to advertisements. The original invention was given away for nothing. The derivative is what made them rich. Sean Fanning dropped out of college to develop a peer-to-peer file sharing program that allowed him to share music files and shook up the entire music industry. And that is aggression. In the current networked world, young persons run the show because they are bored and do not mind spending numerous days and months exploring possibilities. They are not worried about productivity, unlike older managers. In this new digital tech world, innovation is more important than productivity. You young graduates who are leaving IIT Allahabad after a good education must realize that this education is only a grounding and a preparation for you to learn lifelong. You have a special responsibility of ensuring the reputation of your alma mater. And I am sure you'll bring credit to IIIT Allahabad and to your country. I wish you all the best in your future endeavors. Jai Hind.
Let the candidates for the degree of Doctor of Philosophy be presented.
Chairman, sir, 16 candidates as mentioned in the scroll are qualified candidates to receive the degree of Doctor of Philosophy in the 14th convocation. Out of this, 13 candidates will receive the degree in person while 03 in absentia. I request all the candidates to please stand.
Okay. By the virtue of authority of the Indian Institute of Information Technology, Allahabad, I do hereby admit the duly qualified candidates listed in the scroll for the Doctor of Philosophy degree and charge them to be worthy of the same throughout their life.
Students being awarded Doctor of Philosophy, Satya Prakash. Pritesh Ranjan. Renu Kachoria. Aarti Gupta. Svecha Mishra. Joylene German D'Souza. Prashant Singh. Bodhi Chakravarti. Divyesh Sachan. Shikha Suman. Sonali Mishra. rest three candidates as per the scroll shall receive the degree in absentia.
Be seated. Let all the candidates for degree of M.Tech, MBA, and dual degree UG/PG be presented.
Director, sir, eight candidates as mentioned in the scroll are qualified candidates to receive the degree of Masters of Technology in Electronics and Communication Engineering and will receive the degree in person. 75 candidates as mentioned in the scroll are qualified candidates to receive the degree of Master of Technology in Information Technology. Out of these, 47 candidates will receive the degree in person, while 28 in absentia. 04 candidates, as mentioned in the scroll, are qualified candidates to receive the degree of Masters of Business Administration. Out of these three candidates will receive the degree in person, while one in absentia. 77 candidates, as mentioned in the scroll, are qualified candidates to receive the degree of Dual Degree Bachelor's and Master of Technology. Out of these, 67 candidates will receive the degree in person, while 10 in absentia. 9 candidates, as mentioned in the scroll, are qualified candidates to receive the degree of Dual Degree Bachelor of Technology and Master of Business and Administration and will receive all the degree in person.
By the virtue of authority vested in me as the Chairman of the Senate of the Indian Institute of Information Technology, Allahabad, I do hereby admit the duly qualified candidates listed in the scroll for the M.Tech, MBA and dual degrees UG/PG degree and charge them to be worthy of the same throughout their life.
Students being awarded M.Tech ECE degree: Naveen Kumar, Tushar Kumawat, Kapil Dev Divedi, Rajat Gupta, Anshul Verma, student being awarded M.Tech IT degree: Eugenie, B.R. Srinivas, Anupam Vishkarma, Snehi, Mamta Kumari, C. Shiv Charan, Ruchi Devangan, Vasudha, Saurav Mishra, Nitesh Kumar Ojha, Priyanshi Agrawal, Srishti. Rakhi Verma. Jagdish Dara. Shivraj Awate. Mani Kiran. Sabi Gupta. T. Rakesh Sharma. Sandeep Kumar. Neeraj Kumar. Ankit Kumar. Elisa. Shruti Jain. Aditya Mohanty. Akash Kumar. Sumit Kumar. Tanuj Pal. P. Kishore Babu. Prachi Agarwal. D. Shyam Prasad. Umesh Singh. Divya. Abhishek Yadav. Sapna Gupta. Mangesh. Praveen Kumar Chaudhary. Piyali Mandal. Jagrita Singh. Rakhi Sahu. Poddar Saurabh. Mane Ratnapal. Rakesh Kumar Yadav. Megha Bhadauria. Kumari Shivani Mishra. Rakesh Ranjan. Sangpriya. Pranav Pandey. Pavan Kumar. Pratyush Singh. Abhilasha Singh. Krishna Maurya. Shefali Vinod. Ishwar Ram. Atul Raj. Vinita Meena. Zubin Nirottam. Ravi Roshan. Ashish Kumar Singh. Imran Beg, Rohit Vishkarma, Harshit Anand, Anshul Kumar Tyagi, Alok Raj, Vikas Kumar, Sanjeev Singh Rajput, Sri Ratan Tej, Dheeraj Yadav, Ayush Shukla, Vanshraj Singh, Ruha Shri, Harpreet Singh, Kritika Sharma, Jatin Goyal, Najis Tabassum, Nagin Singh, Tara Prasad Tripathi, Kaval Sanhit, Yash Sharma, Shubham Vasist, Rajat Kumar Sahu, Ayonya Prabhakaran, Anuj Raj Goyal, Abhinav Mishra, Amit Khanna, Akshat Agrawal, Ashok Malot, Gautam Santosh. Utkarsh Nirbhay. Anadi Pandey. Anish Kumar Sahu. Amrit. Ajay Saini. Arun Kumar Reddy. JT Akhila. Ajay Kumar. Aite Abhishek. Vicky Chaudhary. Rohit Raj. Mohammed Abdullah. Aswal. Vishesh Midha. Kshitij Kumar. Shubham Swarnkar. Swarnima. Surendra Pal. Arkam Ahmed. Akanksha Gupta. Hepari Anish. Aman Abhishek. Abhishek Khichi. Rohit Kant. Sumedha Agrawal. Vishal Chauhan. Aditya Agrawal. Ravi Kiran Kumar. Prithvi Anvesh, he has also got a merit certificate, second rank. Patil Vishwajit Subhash, along with a merit certificate, first rank. Priyanka Tiwari. In the M.Tech EC, M.Tech IT, MBA, and dual degree B.Tech M.Tech program. Professor Joel Cohen Tanoji Gold Medal Endowment Award goes to Darshna. I request Dean H.A. to kindly read the citation.
Citation of Professor Joel Cohen Tanoji Gold Medal. Professor Joel Cohen Tanoji is an eminent professor at the prestigious University Pierre de Marie Curie, Paris, France, and is a French national. She is a medical professional, researcher, and has notable contribution in the areas of physiology, reproductive medicine, and endocrinology. She is the daughter of Nobel laureate and Professor Claude Cohen-Tanoji, and inherited not only Professor Tanoji's intellect, but also the enthusiasm for the education in general and women's education in particular, and his liberal traditions. Being herself a leading biologist, her interest in promoting bioinformatics education amongst the girl students is obvious and laudable, which led to the institution of the award at IIIT Allahabad during her visit to India during December 2008. Accordingly, Professor Joel Cohen-Tanoji's award for the excellence in bioinformatics among the girl students is hereby awarded to MS Darshana of 2017 batch.
In M.Tech EC, the bronze medal goes to Bharat Bhushan Upadhyay. Silver Prashant Kumar. Gold medal to Anupam Kumari. in M.Tech IT, the bronze medal goes to Nikita Goyal. Silver medal to Manak Datta. And gold medal to Anirban Sarkar. MBA bronze medal goes to Pawan Kumar Pandey. Silver medal to Ekta Kumari, who will receive the degree in absentia. And gold goes to Amrita Kulshrest. In 12 degree B.Tech M.Tech, the bronze goes to Abhinav Vinci, who will receive an absentia. Silver goes to Lakshmi Litika. Gold goes to Gupta Yogesh Kumar.
Let the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Technology be presented.
Director, sir, 77 candidates as mentioned in the scroll are qualified candidates to receive the degree of Bachelor of Technology in Electronics and Communication Engineering. Out of these, 64 candidates will receive the degree in person, while 13 in absentia. 240 candidates as mentioned in the scroll are qualified candidates to receive the degree of Bachelor of Technology in Information Technology. Out of these, 211 will receive the degree in person, while 29 in absentia.
By the virtue of authority vested in me as the chairman of the Senate of the Indian Institute of Information Technology, Allahabad, I do hereby admit the duly qualified candidates listed in this scroll for the B.Tech degree and charge them to be worthy of the same throughout their life.
Students being awarded B.Tech ECE degree. Vicky Shah. Pranuj Baranwal. Piyush Kumar Jaiswal. Navneet Kumar Patel. Deekshit Rajiv. Vivek Arya. Jainendra Kumar. Satyarth Agrahari. Govind Singh. Akash Tiwari. Nipani Shanmukha Sudhindra. C. Lakshmi Pavan Chandra Mouli. Sushmita Gayan. Ritvik Jain. Somendra Agrawal. Sagar. Shivanand Tripathi. Abhishek Roy. Akhilesh Soni. Asmit Gupta. Rupesh Krishna. Shubham Bagdi. Vaishnavi Rani. Kunal Mittal. Varun Kumar Singh. Shikhar Chitransh. Sonal Gupta. Samir Namdev. Anam Fahindra. Shubham Pal. Ravi Prakash. Vivek Tiwari. Mukuljeet Singh. Anmol Chawla. Nitesh Verma. K. Naveen Manikant. Atul Kumar Maurya. Ashwin Siddharth. Soumya. P. Rohit. Dwaik Mishra. Shivam Singh. Akshay Kumar. Rachit Parashar. Shashikant Verma. Dilip Kumar. Arunav Bhatnagar. Pavan Kumar. Neha Urao. Varun Mehka. Nuruddin Bawa. Abhishek Singh. Students being awarded BTech EC degree with honors. Rajkumar Gupta. Naveen Keval Ramani. Bharti Seni. Ayushi Nirmal. Akriti Gupta. Vikas Shukla. Neha Khandpal. Rahul Agrawal. And Rajat Saxena. Students being awarded BTech IT degree, T. Sai Kiran Kumar. Afan Ahmed. Salman Nasir Ahmed. Rahul Gyawali. Ayush Raj. Somveer Sharma. Tarun Jain. Ram Kishore. Sandeep Kumar Singh. Richa Vinian. Kaustubh Rakesh. Tanishk Dhirendra. Sagar Kumar. Anshi Pundir. Gulshan Kumar. And Dilip Kumar. वी चंद्रकांत, शेफाली वर्मा, संदीप कुमार, मुकाना दिलीप, विपुल कुमार, तुषार मिंज, कोटे वेंकटशेष श्रीकर, साक्षी सिंह, ऋषभ राय, ऐश्वर्य दत्त मौर्य, शोभित उपाध्याय, जी श्याम सुंदर, प्रभात रुद्र प्रताप सिंह, बोरिस हेम्ब्रोम, तन्मय जायसवाल, पी दिनेश, एम राजकुमार, अभिषेक नंदन, अदिति, उमंग नरवाल, यश गुप्ता, पी शुभम अतुल कुमार, तुषार, जितेंद्र कुमार, रोशन कुमार, हरपहुल सिंह भाटिया, आकाश कुमार, अतुल कुमार सिन्हा, हिमांशु, एम तुषार राजकुमार, प्रवीण रोनाल्ड, आनंद मंडलोई, प्रांजुल त्रिपाठी, विनय पांडे, एस अनुदीप, प्रदीप कुमार, अश्विन ऐश्वर्यवर्धन, सुभाष कुमार, लोहिया अर्पित अजय, अनुषा, इंद्रेश अत्री, डी रोहन वीरा राव, बला गायत्री, पल्लवजीत सिंह निर्वाण, आकाश मलिक, मनीष कुमार, समा प्रवीण, संतोष कुमार, टी एस रमना, कमलेश गुप्ता, शिवम, मुंडे राजकुमार, सुयोग सुराना, मेघा फाल्गुनी राय, अंकिता हजरिका, कार्तिकेय सिंह, मुकुल जायसवाल, प्रणव महेश्वरी, अनुराग वर्मा, Harsh Gupta. Suraj Singh. Priyam Bansal. Abhishek Singhal. Krishna Kumar. Pranjal Agrawal. Tejendra Kumar. Mohammad Ajam Hayat. Mehul Gupta. Darshi Laman. Rohan Kumar Nayak. Akhil Kumar Singh. Priyank Agrawal. Banot Naveen Kumar. Ayush Agrawal. Saurabh Katiyar. Vicky Saini. Vanilla. Rituraj Kumar. Aseem Shrey. Deepak Kumar. Niketan Verma. Siddharth Singh. Ashish Kumar Maurya. Anurag Singh. Itikal. Rajat Mishra. Devraj Sen. Himanshu Kumar. Anurag Kumar. शिवानी पाल, वंदना यादव, शैलेंद्र सिंह श्रीनिवास, पुष्पेंद्र यादव, शुभम सिंह, जी हेमंत रेड्डी, के पृथ्वीराज, सौरभ कुमार कौशल, आलोक कुमार, नीरज कुमार, नितिन पटेल, गौरव सिंह, अनन्या आनंद, संगानी श्रीकांत, नीतीश काजला, आंचल कुमार, नवीन, पीयूष गुप्ता, पीयूष गोविल, कंचित आशीष त्यागी, नितेश सिंह, विपुल सिंह, rest 29 candidates as per the scroll shall receive the degree in absentia. Students being awarded BTech IT degree with honors: Aditya Narayan Gupta, Aditya Pimparkar, आदित्य सप्रा, सुदीप द्विवेदी, प्रिंस कुमार नंदा, अंशुल श्रीवास्तव, उत्कर्ष गुप्ता, हर्ष गुप्ता, सौम्य वर्मा, प्रवीण पौरुष, चिन्मय दास, आर मोहन, निशांत वर्मा, विकास कुमार चौधरी, हर्षवर्धन, नितेश गुप्ता, एम दिवाकर, पायल प्रसाद, सुप्रीत कौर, अर्पित जायसवाल, जयेश पाटिल, सौमिक चटर्जी, एस आकाश, ऋषभ, पीयूष अरोड़ा, रोहन चौधरी, अनुराग भारद्वाज, मोहम्मद अयान शेख, आयुष भट्ट, शुभम भंडारी, स्वप्निल शर्मा, जी खुशाल रामलाल, एस प्रांजल अनुज, रितिका, प्रज्वल अग्रवाल, यश भाटिया, साई प्रणीता, एन मनीगीत, फहीम हसन, वी निहारिका, गौरव डे, यादव चैतन्य अशोक, रजत बीर सिंह बाजवा, आयुष गोयल, दीपक कुमार यादव, तनीषा केसरी, वैभव बंसल, विशाल कुमार सिंह, श्याम कोटेचा, दीपेंद्र सिंह, अलुड़ साई अखिल, सोविक सेन, कोतिश जायसवाल, प्रियांशु कुमार, सौरभ मिश्रा, निमिष दुसाद, अंकुर, सायंतन चटर्जी, पुष्पेंद्र सोनी, गीतिका बख्शी, विशाल साह, शिवांगी सिंगल, प्रांजल पालीवाल, अजय अग्रवाल, ज्योत्सना रस्तोगी, भूपेंद्र कुमार सिंह, मनोज सिंह, अर्पित गुप्ता, Arun Singhal, Akanksha, Aman Kumar, Siddharth Acharya, Shikha Singh, Kartik Mehrotra, Ridit Metani, Shuchi Divedi, Megha Mishra, Ayush Bansal, Saksham Chawla, Pratyush Patri Tripathi, Honorable Chief Guest, Chairman, Senate and BOG Sir, I request you to kindly distribute the degree, endowment medal and institute medal, gold, silver and bronze to the following students who are the first, second and third rank holder in BTEC ECE and BTEC IT program. For BTEC ECE, the bronze goes to Sulekha Kumari. Silver Gaurav Pandey, BTEC ECE gold medal to Ayush Khatri, Dr. TCM Pillai Memorial Gold Endowment Award goes to Chaudhary Jayesh Ajay Bhai. I request Dean HA to kindly present the citation of the endowment medal.
I am presenting the citation of Dr. TCM Pillai Gold Medal. Dr. TCM Pillai served as a university professor in metallurgy both in India and US, but computer engineering was his most favorite subject, and he was a staunch protagonist of higher pursuits in computer engineering. To perpetuate his memory, his son, Dr. Shashi K. Pillai, Chief Information Officer, NASA John H. Glenn Research Center, Cleveland, Ohio, USA, has instituted Dr. TCM Pillai Gold Medal with this institute to be awarded to the top student in the final year of study of computer engineering information technology in BTEC degree course of Indian Institute of Information Technology, Allahabad. Accordingly, Dr. T.C.M. Pillai Memorial Gold Medal for the year 2019 is hereby awarded to Mr. Chaudhary Jayesh Ajay Bhai.
Professor Dr. I.N.G. Mathias Kleiner Gold Medal Award.
Professor Mathias Kleiner was born in Recklinghausen, Germany in 1955. He studied mechanical engineering at the University of Dortmund, where he received his doctorate in 1987. He then worked as senior researcher at the University of Dortmund for 7 years. In 1994, he was appointed to a full professorship at the Brandenburg Technical University of Cottbus. In addition to his activities as coordinator of the numerous research projects, many of which funded by the DFG, he was elected member of the DFG Senate Joint Committee and Grants Commission in 2002, became vice president of the DFG in 2005. Moreover, Professor Kleiner is a member of various national and international institutions and associations. He was awarded the Gottfried Wilhelm Leibniz Prize by the German Research Foundation, DFG, in 1987. He is serving as the president of the DFG since 2007. Being himself a very renowned academician and scientist, his interest in promoting innovation among students is obvious, which has led to the institution of this award at IIITA. Accordingly, Professor Dr. Ng. Mathias Kleiner Gold Medal Award for the year 2019 is hereby awarded to Mr. Abhinav Khare.
Abhinav Khare will be awarded this medal in absentia. The next is Nobel Laureate Professor Claude Cohen Tanoji Gold Medal, and it has been awarded to Priyanka Singla.
Nobel Laureate Professor Claude Cohen Tanoji Gold Medal. Innovations and discoveries in basic science during the last few centuries have largely saved the world we live in today. Our firm belief in IIIT Allahabad towards importance of the role that basic sciences play in the development of various technologies for the benefit of humankind led to the organization of first science conclave with Nobel laureates in 2008. Nobel laureate and Professor Claude Cohen Tanoji of Ecole Normale Supérieure Collège de France, Paris, participated in this science conclave and proposed to institute a gold medal for the best girl student in physics to promote physics education amongst the girl students. Born on April 1, 1993 in Constantine, Algeria, which was then part of France, in a modest family, he pursued his studies in difficult times prevailing in Europe during that period. He obtained his doctorate in 1962 from the prestigious Ecole Normale Supérieure and became professor in 1973. Being himself a leading physicist of the world and Nobel Prize winner in physics, his interest in promoting physics education amongst the girl students is obvious and led to the institution of this award at IIIT Allahabad. Accordingly, Nobel Laureate and Professor Claude Cohen Tanoji Award for the excellence in physics among the girl students is hereby awarded to Ms. Priyanka Singla.
For BTEC IT Batch 2015 to 2019, the bronze medal goes to Priyanka Singla. The silver medal goes to Raghav Sabu. For BTEC IT, the gold medal goes to Nikita Jain. I present to you, Sir Nikita Jain, Department of Information Technology, for the award of Chairman's Gold Medal. I request Secretary Senate, Professor Shiv Sharma sir, to come forward with the scroll and present it to Honorable Chairman BOG for signature. Stand and take the oath. It shall be my constant endeavor to be scripturally honest in the discharge of my duties as an empowered individual, to utilize my knowledge for the glory and service of the nation, upholding the dignity of the individual, the integrity of profession, and honor of Triple IIT Allahabad, to work towards making myself a beacon of nationalism and apostle of humanity while adhering to the highest ethical standards in harmony with the environment and with utmost humility and devotion. Let medal holders come to the dais for the combined photograph with the chief guest, Chairman Senate and BOG. The medal holder, please.
All these medal winners will come for a group photo. Actually, we see.
To the chief guest, Professor V. Rajaraman.
Associate Dean AAA, sir, I request you to present the memento to Chairman Senate and BOG, sir.
I declare that the convocation is closed.
Everybody, please rise for the national anthem. I request all to kindly remain stand till the procession goes.